Equity Hawks bounced back in the FIBA Women Basketball League African qualifiers to beat Fox Divas of Tanzania 87-48 in their third Group C match today at the Amaan Indoor Stadium. Equity suffered a setback yesterday when they lost to Reg of Rwanda 86.